Credit, Octane Photographic Limited. Pierre Gasly felt the Red Bull Toro Rosso Honda team still had a positive day at the Circuit de Barcelona-Catalunya on Tuesday despite losing more than 3 hours in the pits due to a brake system issue, with the Frenchman ending the day fifth fastest overall. His time of 1:20.973 saw him finish within 6 tenths of a second of pacesetter Sebastian Vettel, and the Frenchman feels progress has been made with the STR13 this week, with the car feeling pretty nice under him. Gasly admits the time lost in the pits due to the braking issue was unfortunate, but he knows that mechanical issues can creep up on teams during the testing period, but other than that, it was another positive day for the Faenza-based team. It was a really positive day overall from the performance side. We had a small issue this afternoon with the brake system which took longer than expected to fix, so we didn't run as much as I would have liked. That's part of testing though, said Gasly. So far everything has run perfectly, the car was pretty nice and we made some improvements compared to last week, so we are headed in the right direction.